here's a quick halftime wrap up. We have the big issue for the game, really, is Laton with 3 fouls. Don't know how he can handle that in the second half, but right now the score is 17-19, 2-point game, and it's looking really close. Like, we're going to have a big finish at the end. So this is all for the halftime report.